rate's really going up.
Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your, death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he wanted to do to you. Now.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Shit!
Get out!
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral. What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location.
Now what do you bet?
Hey! Dynamite!
Just be careful with that stuff.
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Take that, door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
What's the plan with the crane?
I'm not sure yet.
Shit, Shoreline, hide!
Check!
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that. Move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. Do this all day.
Shh, quiet.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
What happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
Nice. With our help, he kept it at bay.
You got the left
one's money.
Yeah, right. Copy that.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site.
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Paul said he wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. I don't know the details.
What the?
Oh, we got them! By the wall!
He had that cut.
One down!
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. We go.
Where does it freak off? I'll get off.
Easy, Blue.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Wait.
Movement.
All right, let's keep going.
Sam! This way!
Nice! I'm going for it!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of compasses.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus, Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey, need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
something.
Huh. The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here. Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Oh, treasure.
Shush.
A nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, keep him waiting.
Think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. Practically. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
Fuck.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
Whoa. And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying.
Hmm? Just saw something.
Do a sweep to confirm.
Yeah, on it.
Wait.
Hey! Look up there!
Hang on.
Okay.
Hold it. You got anything? Hey, you there? Where'd he go?
Sam.
What the?
Oh, damn it!
The loud way!
Hang on. Heads up, I heard something.
Might be our rabbit. Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing, Drew. We're clear.
What was that?
Watch yourself.
Huh?
Over there.
Sam.
Movement, I think.
What was it?
Ah, damn it!
Come on, take us all down!
Got away.
Come out. Come out.
Just...
Wait.
Got one of our down over here.
Hey, Nathan.
Oh, got nothing so far. And anything?
Nothing yet either.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Where'd you go?
Whoop.
No sign of it.
Anything? My side's clean. You check over there.
Spotted them!
Sam.
Good work.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! You holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool concert. Spectacular.
Kid, what's the status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants...
Wait.
Get over here!
You got your China!
Don't fall!
Touch
it! Let him go, damn it!
That worked out well.
All right.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Hope this holds.
breaking things, especially Cliff.
Tell me about it.
Just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.